What did I? Would you join Alliance if they contact you, or do you still stay with a no team policy until next season?
We're doing this, but
I'm not sure. I'll think about that one. I think.